Now we just gotta hope that a 3v3 thing is open, because it kicked us because there wasn't one. Oh, there we go, it's open. We return. For whatever reason, caps lock was on. Well, it was supposed to be while all the people, you know, were in the lobby. Oh, I don't like this map. I mean, it's alright, but, you know, we're blue again, and if we were gonna do this map, I'd want to be cheesy again. It is sometimes. Green is going... Green's going straight for mid. We don't have to. We got pretty far with it the first time. I was happy up until we died. I figured we might as well, you know, go ahead and try and get some emeralds early. Because I know I'm decent enough at PvP at this point that I can knock a good chunk of people off. Man, no, I figured if we all got emeralds a little early this time, then, you know, maybe if we all had diamond pants, things would work out better. Green, however, is now moving to diamonds because they saw that I was coming to emeralds. Okay, so there's only two emerald generators on this. I'm gonna just kind of circle around until I've got like four. Alright, then I'll circle around until I have three. I have three. Yeah, 30 seconds till the next emerald spawns. Green is coming our way. I'm gonna grab a diamond sword so I can smack him. Yeah, I bought a diamond sword. Well, we are the only one with a bridge to mid, so I can continuously get us as much emeralds as we want right now. How much is the obsidian? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna keep circling around mid till we have the 8 emeralds in. Yeah, he's been coming. So, in about 50 seconds, we'll have enough emeralds to be able to get all the obsidian we need. Yellow thought they could come get an emerald, and I decided to tell them no. Yellow and red really just like attacking each other and dying to each other. Alright, grabbing the last emerald and heading back, and I will give them all to you, Brian, so that you can grab that obsidian. Brian, on top of the glass. Ah. Okay. There. Iron. Okay, I'll go take care of him. We now have 9 diamonds. Oh, nope. Yellow took care of, or red took care of him. We have 9 diamonds in the chest. I was trying to go for yellow, and red decided, you know what? We're gonna fight you instead. He's dead. He's mad that we keep both. Oh. Oh, red keeps getting smacked by yellow. Yeah, yellow's got a bow too, and red keeps getting smacked by them. Which makes it odd that red would not let me go help them. Yeah, they're extremely focused on trying to kill yellow, so. Well, that's what I'm saying, though. As long as yellow is there, they're gonna try to go yellow. So. Yeah, I've got iron. He's coming back over. Yeah. He's looking. I'm gonna get some wool to go over to Red's base. Frick. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Swear to Christ, I hate my shift key. Good job, Brian. I mean, it said you killed him, right? Oh, I read that wrong. Well, yellow's finally been eliminated. Took him long enough. I mean, they might be trying to save us for last, you know, good red versus blue for the end. No, 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 no! He noticed me, and he jumped off the edge after me. Good firebomb. They got me first, though. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and buy those diamond pants. Okay. They can try gunning all they want. Mine are bigger. The hell? She had a wooden sword, and I've got diamond pants, and I smacked her more. I swear, this game sometimes, man. No, I don't think she had any protection enchanted. It didn't look like her armor had anything. Well, time for plan C. That's the same girl. How's she back to 20? She was at 2 health! Oh. So wait, our forge spawns emeralds now? I didn't even notice. Her smacks are ridiculous. She made it to our base. Yep. They've got decent bows as well. No, they retreated because I started smacking at their base. Oh, and there's that one. Never mind. Remember, these people are the ones that like to crouch a lot. What the hell? I can get us Prot 3. Or I can get us, Yes. Yeah. She won't try to cross. I just wanted to see if I could get her down. Her teammates are coming back, though. Forgot we didn't have a bed. That's the only reason I was playing slightly riskier. Incoming. Rachel's on the bridge again. It's up to you. wish I could punch them.